For this lesson, you will need your word study notebook and a pencil. If you have not gotten those two things out, please pause the video and get those two things out. Thank you. Okay, today we're going to look at OI. And OI says oi. So today we're going to write some words that have OI saying oi in them. The first word that we're going to write is coin. Coin. So I hear k, oin. And when I hear o, oi, I'm going to write as O-I. So k, oin. C-O-I-N, coin. And then I'm going to underline O-I saying oi. Please write that in your word study notebook. C-O-I-N, coin. Another word that has O-I in it as oi is the word oil. Oil. So I'm going to write oi as O-I and then L. Oil. And then I'm going to underline O-I. Please write oil in your word study notebook. O-I-L. Oil. Another word that has O-I in it saying oi is the word boil. So I'm going to write b, and then I hear oi, so I'm going to write O-I, boil, and then L at the end. And I'm going to underline O-I going oi. Please write boil, B-O-I-L, boil. And the last word that we're going to write that has oi in it written as O-I is the word soil. And that's another word for dirt. So as a writer, I'm going to say that slowly and I hear s and then I hear oi. So I'm going to write it as O-I and then L, soil. And then I'm going to underline O-I. Please write soil in your word study notebook as S-O-I-L. Soil. Okay, let's read through our list of words that has O-I as oi. Coin, oil, boil, and soil. So what I want you to remember today is that one of the ways to make the oi word pattern is O-I. And in your reading and writing, if you find words that have oi, o-i as oi, you may add them to your word study notebook.